In this video, I'm going to be going over and answering the popular questions: what is Siteground hosting? What is Siteground used for? Why do you need Siteground? By the end of this video, you will know what Siteground is, along with having a clear understanding if Siteground web hosting is needed based on your needs. I'll also be providing you with a Siteground discount so you can save some money on your Siteground web hosting purchase. You will get up to 73% off Siteground hosting. To take advantage of the Siteground discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Siteground at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Siteground discount. Let's get started with the Siteground tutorial. So what is Siteground? Siteground is a web hosting company that offers web hosting services, domain names, email hosting, website builders, and SSL certificates. Siteground is used to build websites, blogs, online stores, e-commerce sites, and more. If you're wanting to start a website, blog, online store, or e-commerce site, Siteground is the perfect place to do this. Siteground powers over 2.8 million domains worldwide. You can get web hosting and begin creating your site, along with getting a domain name, which is the name of your site. You even get free email accounts ending in your domain name with Siteground. Siteground has lots of website building platforms to build your site with. The most popular one is WordPress. If WordPress isn't right for you, they have tons of site builders to build your site with, as seen here. Siteground web hosting consists of the popular shared hosting plans. Other hosting services Siteground offers are WordPress hosting, WooCommerce hosting, cloud hosting, reseller hosting, and web hosting for agencies. Siteground has web hosting services for everyone's needs. Whether your site is big, small, low traffic, or high traffic site visitors. If you're needing to build a website, blog, online store, e-commerce site, or more, then Siteground is a great pick. You can get your domain name, which is the name of your site, in web hosting to start building your site with Siteground web hosting. I hope this Siteground tutorial video helped you answer the question of what Siteground hosting is, what is Siteground used for, and why you need them. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.